shocking wall statement, media wants this hidden. Speaker of the House Paul Ryan, R1, has been known for his odd love for open borders, despite claiming to be conservative. Now Ryan has announced his position on Trump's proposal to build a wall on the southern border. On Monday, Ryan came out and said, "It is time for the wall." No, you are not dreaming. Paul Ryan finally got a little bit of common sense and learned why Border Patrol is so important for our country. The news came just after the House voted an impressive $1.6 billion down payment for construction on our new border wall. It seems that the Speaker of the House gained some common sense when he took a tour of Texas's Rio Grande Valley. Ryan spent some time talking to the Border Patrol down that way, and it convinced him that this wall is mandatory. Ryan spoke during the video, and he stated that, "When you see what they're up against, it really gives you even greater respect for what they do. They clearly need more tools and more support to do their jobs effectively. That's why we're going to get this done this week. We were shocked, too." The Daily Caller reported the victory in the House with the billion-plus dollars fund to get the wall started. "Honestly, we have needed this wall for years. It took President Trump coming in and being man enough to tell them that enough is enough. As a nation, we need to quit playing games with the lives of our friends, neighbors, and family. There are all types of unsavory characters crossing over the border that do not belong here. For example, members of the dangerous gang MS-13 love coming across the border and causing havoc in our country. These thugs don't just believe in murder, but believes in torture, murder, and exposing the victim's family to their crime. It is appalling that they can come here so freely." WorldNet Daily reports that MS-13 has made their way into 42 of our states. Since the gang tends to stick around other gang members, we are not talking isolated cases here either. According to Breitbart, the funds that were approved are going to be used for a variety of purposes, all of which contributes to the wall in one way or another. There is funding for the Department of Defense, Department of Veterans Affairs, and the Department of Energy. Furthermore, the funds were approved by a 230-196 vote. It is nice to see some members of the GOP come to their senses. Paul Ryan will be a valuable ally for Trump moving forward as the wall inches closer to completion. Now, we just need to get the select few members of the GOP who oppose the repeal of Obamacare on our side, or get them out of Senate. Whatever happens first is fine by us. Moving forward, we can't wait to see the construction begin. Our borders will finally be secure, the way they should have been years ago. It is time to continue making America great again.
Great again.